2011年，台湾国际健康暨医疗展及台湾国际银发族暨健康照护产业展，6月23号在台北世贸艺馆联合展出。今年两展合计有382家厂商参展，使用超过720个摊位，规模超越往年。参展厂商数成长68%，摊位数成长64%。展出的内容包括行动辅具、远距照护、医疗电子、保健附件、医材耗材等项目，堪称台湾医材照护产业的年度盛事。
进去这个舱里面呢，你接受这个能量，它在15分钟到20分钟内，它就可以帮你做一个全身能量的共振，然后再把重金属排到身体外面。那在这个里面，我们已经做了很多像重金属的研究啊、报告啊、排出来的汗液啊、还有尿液啊，做一些比对都有。那我们这个能量呢，它本身在中国已经向少林寺相关的，他们也都有做一个认同。
现在我们合作一个方案，叫少林科学禅功坊，如果说这个方案成熟的时候，我们希望能透过这个方案呢，跟我们公司的产品的结合，跟少林寺的禅功结合呢，推广到全世界。
除了展出各种创新专业的健康医疗产品，展览中也安排了许多舞台活动。主办单位外贸协会同时举办了多场专题研讨会，并邀请到美、德、日等先进国家，以及如土耳其、保加利亚等先进市场的买主，与国内业者进行一对一采购洽谈，相信让参展厂商和买主都能满载而归。
Well, I think like all Taiwan is very well organized.We are very happy to be here in Taipei, and then I think we have a lot of opportunities to know about everything about the rehabilitation technology and things about the rehabilitation. We're looking for wheelchairs, we're looking for walkers, and all the rehabilitation stuff.
But I'm impressed by organization and by the form of this show.I think the products are very high quality. The most impressive is the organization. It's perfect. I found myself in every place and every time as it was scheduled.
Taiwan's products are better than the Chinese products. The price sometimes can be a bit higher, but depending on the product, our marketing over in Canada, US can absorb it or can't absorb it.There's certain products that, China, it's all based on price, but there's other products that are based on quality, and you can definitely do well with the Taiwan products over there. The meetings are good. It gives you a chance to get that one-on-one face with some of the suppliers. Sometimes it gives you ideas. Maybe you might not be thinking of certain areas, so they give you an idea. Maybe I can take a look at that.So it's very good.